Hello guys, in this tutorial I will try to explain how to create this animation. Yeah, let's start. So at first we will start with the creating the model of the A, and most of people we'll try to create a spline and extrude it, but in this one we will using soft body, so that's why we need the clean surface. So for this I will follow a way like this. Let me show you. I'm pressing C to make it a table. I don't need this guy. I will connect this surface, and then I will subdivide this surface. I'm using shortcut voice, adding some edging here. In long version, you can press right click and connect point edges. As you see, I have a shortcut in here. Okay, let's connect these guys as well. Let's add a subdivision in here as well. So I think we can make a subdivision overall. So let's apply a soft body for animation. Okay, we need a surface for to animate in this ladder, otherwise it will be like that. This will go into down. Let's have surface and apply to collider body. Yeah, not bad, but as you see, if it doesn't fall directly in here, we need a special collider for this kind of animation. We're going to create a box. We'll apply render display take for C-weather, and we're going to resize it. This maybe here, and 200, we can't move it to 100, half of this size to make it flat to floor, so we can't ignore this guy. Move the tech in here. Okay, as you see, we don't have the result as we expected. At first we have a we need a small gap in here, maybe like this. Then we are going to press T in expert, making it 0.5. Let's try again. Okay, I'm going to sort by the tag. In collision, we will change it to moving mesh. In the cube, we will change it to static mesh. Let's try again. Yeah, not bad, huh? So it doesn't fold like in here. So let's change some parameters in soft body. Going to make shear about 10, flexion 5, and this angle about 30 maybe. Okay, not bad. Maybe we can decrease amount of the dumping, like 10 maybe. Okay, I think this is not bad. So let's rename this guy level 01. I will duplicate this guy. Okay, I will duplicate again and remove this tag E02. So this will be going to our stage 1, and this one will be for morphing back. So I will hide this guy for now. As you see, there is nothing. I will apply a morph tag in rigging pose morph. I'll change the point and I will put in target this guy. Let's see what happens now. As you see, this doesn't work as we are expected because of the center level of guy is here. It doesn't animate as like we want. So for fixing this, there's a simple solution. We parent this guy to a connect object like here. Then I will replace this guy in here. Let's check it now. Yeah, it's working properly now. So I will show how I'm going to fold it back. I will change this guy to animation, and I need to apply a deformer. Which one? The morph deformer. I'm making this parent. As you see, in here I need to bring this guy like here, so I can animate this guy now. Let's see, our animation will going to start from 60 to 19. I will extend my timeline. So as you see, it doesn't work again. Let's wait, but I want to show you something. It's going to enable after our keyframe start. So we need to make a change in the polymorph. We're going to make this guy animation. This guy is going to be generator. This guy go to be animation. Now let's try animation. Like this guy should be generator. Let's try initial and animation. Okay, interesting. Initials and generator maybe. God's sake. Let's go to edit mode again. Initial generators. Okay, generator and initial. Let's try again. Yeah, it's working now. Cool. So it's working, but we need to make a few more changes. At first, I'm going to add one more key in the soft body, which one stiffness. I will set it to 10. Let's see what is going to happen. Yeah, maybe we can do it to 15, something like that. Another thing, I want to play with the gravity. I'm pressing Ctrl D. In general part, we have gravity. I'm pressing this guy to set key. I will decrease the amount ink to about 500. Not bad. Maybe we can increase this amount more. Maybe 25, something like that. No, actually 15 is good. Maybe we can increase amount of the damping to 10. Yeah, not bad, huh? Maybe we can start more from earlier. We lost less gravity. I think it's about box size. Can't increase size a little bit. Yeah, looking not bad. One less to show, make it more organic. We can apply a jiggle deformer. Let's jiggle and make a parent child of this guy. And when I'm playing now, as you can see, there's some things we don't want because of jiggle affecting all of this guy. So we are going to add a liner feed, change it to wipe plus, decrease the amount. Yeah, so as you can see, this part doesn't affect, but yeah, looking good. So to make it much more organic, I will apply a subdivision surface. Yeah, animation is done so far. So I'm going to show how to add, how to make a render cell basically. At first with a camera, okay, adjusting to camera angle. We need a studio floor for this guy. In basic way, we can create it a studio like this. We have plane in here already. We can apply a band deformer to it. For applying band deformer, simply hold shift and press band. But it doesn't work properly every time. I'm using R21 for this tutorial. Okay, 19 degree. So we need to rotate this guy. I'm holding shift for the snapping. To rotate this side as well. Okay, and we need some higher segments for bend it nicer. Nope, this side. Yep, and maybe we can increase. Actually, no, it's good. This is good. And maybe we can scale up the studio floor. And let's check in the camera. We need to move this guy a little bit. Like this. Let's hide the band. In this story I will going to use Octane, but you can do this setup in Redshift or other render guys. Almost they have same logic, you know. Okay, select path tracing. 1000 is enough. Let's create a glossy material. Actually, let's make it 2 and 1 diffuse for background. And this will be my letter E. In tutorial, I use it a purple color, but you can pick any color actually, it doesn't matter. Let's make it orange leather and purple background. Yep, let's check. Hopefully this will going to be crash. Okay, we see the box, which one for we used for dynamic. Let's create an object, extra environment. If we're going to totally black, this is what I want. Let's create area lights for lighting. One for left. Call. To go. If you have any question about tutorial, and by the way, sorry about my voice level, because of it's a late hour of the night, I have to be quite silent. If you have any question, just mention in the comment, and if you want to more tutorial about it, let me know please. You can find my art on Behance and Instagram and my homepage as well. See you next time.